I'm Nikki Boyer, and this is Ovation's Morning Canvas. In theaters today, a thriller called Grand Piano. It stars Elijah Wood as a pianist who develops a raging case of stage fright. Years after his breakdown, he tries to make a comeback. Big problem. As he's playing, he turns over his sheet music and sees a message warning him that he will die if he plays one wrong note. The pressure. I'm getting chills just thinking about it. Out in limited release, the movie also stars John Cusack.